Well, welcome back to the final part of the X Factor, everyone. Fright Night coming to an end. And up next is the last of the overs. Ida, if you will.
He came from the West End, and we need to keep him here till the end with an enormous heart and enormous talent. It's Gio!
Returning next week is Gio!
Week after week, I think I'm going to be in the bottom three. And, you know...
Why are you always so shocked that you get through?
Because I lack self-confidence. You know, growing up as a kid, I was a chubby teenager, and I struggled.
When I first saw you in the first audition, lacking confidence is not anything I would have pinned on you. It's great watching you blossom on that stage.
That's why singing every single week on this program is amazing. Makes me feel empowered. And if someone told the 13-year-old me that I would be here now, I would have never believed it. We are off and honored to be going to the Pride of Britain Awards.
Yeah. Everyone give this man a vote, because it's my buddy, all right?
The screen.
Did you like it?
It's been incredible. People that you wouldn't expect to recognize you are recognizing you. Cloud Nine.
The ever-changing world in which we live in makes you give in and cry. Say, live and let die.
Hey, come on!
What does it matter to you? Yeah. If you got a job to do, you gotta do it well. You gotta give the other fella hell. They used to say, live and let live. But in this ever-changing world in which we live in, makes you give in and cry. Say, live and let die. Say, live and let die.
Gio, look, I feel like I've just had like about 25 bottles of beer, like I'm drunk.
Yes.
This is the craziest night we've ever had, but who cares? You actually, certainly at the end, it just reminded us you actually have an amazing voice. But it was so wacky, the whole thing. But I really hope that you stay, because you are so much fun.
Gio, I'm not going to lie, the first time I ever saw you perform, I would have been happy never to see it again. However, every single time I've seen you perform since then, I like you a little bit more. And I think tonight I've decided,
yes,
you're all right, you, Gio.
I love you, lad. I love you, lad. Yeah. I'm shaking.
Come on. I want a hug. Oh, you're lovely, guy. You're such a gem.
Is going to understand from that performance about the lack of self-belief, the charlatan syndrome. I completely get it. And what you have to do is learn to lie. And you're one of the best liars I've ever seen, mate. I'm so glad. Listen, I'm a born liar. That's what I do for a living. You know, I'm so glad you're in this competition because you are pure entertainment. I just love you, mate. I'm so pleased to hear you.
Thank you very much.
Gio, you're like my long-haired James Bond. You left me shaken and stirred tonight. Do you know what, Gio? I was thinking about this. Is like, you're not just a performer in this show. You're an event performer. Everything, Simon's overwhelmed. Everything, he's drunk too many beers. Listen, everything you bring to this show is pure entertainment. You bring so much energy and fun. And if there was one contestant I was going to buy a ticket to a show to, it would be yours.
Gotcha.
Thank you, judges.
Thank you, sir.
25, is it? 25 beers? There or thereabouts.
He is.
First things first, you just won over Louis Tomlinson. I didn't think that was ever going to happen.
Listen, anybody believes, we're brothers. I love him to bits. I think he's an absolute legend. And I take on any criticism that he gives me, and I appreciate it, and I love you very much, sir. Thank you very much.
Also, I guess when you auditioned for this show, you've been probably looking forward to Halloween week, you know, Fright Night.
Absolutely.
From pretty much the first audition. This is you.
Yeah, it was so much fun. And I just want to say thank you to everyone around the UK because we are defying odds each week. Week after week, you guys are doing something special, and I truly, truly appreciate it. So thank you, and thank you, guys.
All right. He's terrified of going home. No one left the lights on. But you can allay his fears by voting for him or any of the acts in just a minute. For now, it's Gio. Well, it's been a frightfully frightful night, but I have to say that is it. It's time for you to work your magic. The vote is open. So you can vote for your favourite from now till 7:30 tomorrow night. We're going to freeze the vote, then reveal which act has received the fewest votes. It's going to be leaving the competition immediately. The votes are going to then reopen, and the bottom two face each other in the sing-off as per. So do vote for the landline. Number to call, 20 50 51. Or for mobiles only at 650 51, and then add your favourite number. Here we go.